The debt in China is much, much more productive than the debt in the West. On Godfrey's website, he's been studying this for 40 years. He said since 1980, he's counted it up. The Economist has predicted economic doom in China 56 times. And so after the May 7th article, make that 57. Of course, they've got a debt problem here. And the Chinese know that. And they do not want to become another United States. They do not want to become another Western, a France, England, another Japan. They want to avoid that. And China's leadership, these guys are not, I hate to sound so but they're not Donald Trump. They're not George Bush. They're not even Bill Clinton. These guys are, they've got, PhDs in economics, and they've got, degrees in, chemical engineering, and they understand processes. They understand flows. They understand, hierarchies, and they know how to govern a country, and they know how to pull the levers, and they are, compared to the United States, where you've got a guy, look at Obama. I mean, the whole system in the West now is sold out to the corporatocracy and the 1%, and these guys are selfless. I mean, they come to work to put a roof over the heads of their people, food on the table, appliances in the apartments, clothing on their backs, prosperity, on the street, and it's working. So and I'm not suggesting that Westerners go out and become communists, but you cannot sit there and say, well, the Chinese should change because, it can't work because it is working over here, and the West should not expect them to reform along the lines of a Ronald Reagan or a Margaret Thatcher. It's just not going to happen.